Let's discuss Sisqó's first solo album with songs like Your Face is Unique, Your Feet, Oh Please Tell Me, Baby, Oh. Sisqó was announcing himself, and today we are analysing Unleash the Dragon. I feel like Sisqó had a lot of inspiration from the 1998 version of Godzilla. The song begins with horns of attention.
What I'm about to do, I'm sure nobody expected.
Kind of like when a royal was being announced centuries ago. In the first verse, it sounds like he's fuming. He's even asked to be held back. Here I come, just hold me back. Try to hold him back, I'm about to let the dragon attack. Is he about to fight something? Like the system? Break the power. Break the power. Either way, a dragon, Godzilla, a dinosaur, they're all very powerful creatures, and he's using that as a euphemism for allowing himself to just be free as an artist, as a solo artist. For those who are deep into their R&B, you'll remember that Sisqó was in a band called Drew Hill. In verse 2, he references Lil' Kim. Niggas got me pissed like Little Kim, so I'm about to switch the industry again, yo. In the song Beep Beep Get Money, Little Kim broke. She broke. Payback's a bitch, motherfucker, believe me. Nah, I ain't gay, this ain't no lesbo flow. Just a little something to let you motherfuckers know. The question that then comes to mind for me is, was Sisqó at breaking point here? Was nobody in the industry taking him seriously until this point? Who knows? In the second chorus, you hear more bassline come in and more horns. Sisqó made the chorus very interactive for the listeners. If you hear me say yeah, if you hear me say yeah. So it's like he's calling you into your power too. Then there's a rap. Want Mac to release the dragon. Catch me in all black underneath your wagon. When the rap comes in, the instrumental is then pulled apart. All that is left is the beat, a synth sound, and Sisqó's layered harmonies. Y'all cats all know how this gonna go. Be Mac rap gorilla with the official flow. This resembles a choir, like in Michael Jackson's Who Is It from my first ever analysis, which you can watch on YouTube. It's ultimately sounding like a choir at a funeral. Is this the death of the old Sisqó and the birth of the new?
As one gun, the next one burn.
Introducing. Just before the outro, the instrumental, the layered vocals, everything comes together and it sounds triumphant. In the year 2G, you're with me. Let me see your hands up. Yo, nigga, what? Just like in Justin Timberlake, What Goes Around Comes Around outro, when Timbaland throws in those horns at the end, just like in my other analysis that you can check out on my page. In the outro, there's a quieting of the vocals, but like lingering of the instrumental. It's just softly going out and leaving after the noise that Sisqó came to make to let y'all know. It was like he was leaving the crime scene, like I'm about to do. Until next time, I am Jenna Dye, the music analyst, rich. Okay, not rich yet. I know you don't really wanna. If you really hear me, sir. Shorty, if you hear me, sir. Charmingly, oh baby.
know you don't really wanna. If you really hear me,